company in 1989. At that time, there were probably only two big rose farms, and she was almost the third big rose farm in Kenya. She only started with 2 hectares, and today she has 70 hectares. And she's still one of the only women in the industry running her company. My father was born about a kilometer away under some trees in 1942. So this is home for us, which means that we are part of the community, and the community is very important to us, which is why we're so happy that we're Fairtrade. We can support the community in terms of building better classrooms, improving their laboratories, their science laboratories, because we really do feel a part of this community. This is home. We're never going to leave. This is where we belong.
Ravine Roses, we have 65 hectares under production. We are doing an average of about 90 million stems per year. Average production of about 250 stems per day. Part of the job I like most is customer satisfaction. When my customer is happy, I also get time to rest. And I'm also very happy. Yeah. Yeah.
We don't discriminate, that is the first thing. We don't discriminate based on gender, your religion, your HIV status. We employ everybody, irrespective of your status in the society. The part that I like most is just when they come here, we sit down, I listen. Then, at the end of the day, maybe I advise them. Then they get out of that door, they are contented. It makes me happy to see a contented employee, because I basically believe a happy employee is a productive employee.
The flowers that we grow require certain conditions to prevail. And if we don't make a contribution towards the environment, we will all suffer. And as such, we comply to certain conditions in the environment. So as a company, we ensure that we have sufficient seedlings from our nursery that you can see around. We also ensure that we have assortment of trees, which in this case is indigenous trees for this ecological zone. So the relationship between planting of trees and the environment and the flowers is, it is interlinked. There is none of these can exist without the other. We have a program in place to ensure that all the waste that we generate as a company is properly disposed. The reason behind why we ensure that all the waste that we generate, to ensure that we purify this water, to ensure that we properly dispose the polythene paper, the reason behind why we have to have a nursery is because it is a responsibility that is in tandem with the Fairtrade Labeling Organization standard.
You buying that rose, meaning you are helping somebody out here in Africa. Yeah, because the money we get from it, we have to educate our children.
To me, it represents love. It represents how somebody is kind and humble to you. It has a very significant meaning. To me, it has value. I see the value in the flower. I see the love and I see the humility in it. Yeah.
I am very, very lucky to be part of the journey of growing these beautiful roses and with such wonderful, dedicated and passionate people.